think about increasing your assets rather than increasing your income. Now, many people try and get rich by having a higher and higher salary, but the more that they earn, the more they spend, so they never actually become richer. If you spend more time trying to increase your appreciating assets, one day those assets might actually replace your income. Now, no matter what you earn, your income is always limited by the amount of hours in the day. But there's almost no limit to the amount of assets that you can hold at any one time. And the more you have, the more gets compounded to make you money even while you sleep.
All our tips are detailed in Chris Gray's book, The Effortless Empire. You can download it free. Go to www.yourempire.com.au.